Today, we're in sunny Devon. We'll be meeting two brothers on government-issued lockdown, who decided to recreate their church, St. Thomas Baptist in Exeter.
So you decided you'd build a church in a game called Minecraft. I mean, how hard was that?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. It wasn't easy, was it?
No.
But yeah, no, we did alright.
Many hours.
Astonishing! So even the roof? The foundations?
Yeah. All of it?
Yeah, it did take a while. But you had to start somewhere. So, yeah, we did the exterior and then worked our way in.
Yeah, we got all the inside and the outside.
Yeah, we did, yeah.
The inside, the outside, top, middle,
and the bottom,
the back. Okay.
So what was the most challenging part of this project then?
The kitchen, probably, I'd say.
Yeah, definitely the kitchen. You had to redo it quite a lot, didn't you?
Yeah, I did it three times.
Yeah, basically he sort of built it too wide and then it cut into like the car park bit, so I had to get it cut back, and it affected the hall as well, but we got it done, so it's all good.
So faced with lockdown, I guess all you had to build this was with your memories.
Yeah.
The few photos we could find as well.
Yeah, one or two. Yeah, it wasn't easy, but we've been there for, I don't know, 15, 14 years.
Same.
So we knew the church quite well. I'm sure we've missed some things, but on the most part, we finished it in Greece. Yeah, we're happy. So let's see how they got on.
Oh! many to count to say that I love you, to worship you now. Your love is perfect and your heart is kind, and I'm yours forever. Forever you're mine. Jesus, the anthem of my heart. Jesus, the anchor of my soul. I'm overwhelmed by all you are. Oh, how I love you. You call me
the anchor of my soul. I'm over.